For part A, take note that cells growing at basically a maximal rate.